everlasting beauty, for a beauty that must die, but not the everlasting.